Big Idea is proud to present a very special behind-the-scenes look at the making of the next VeggieTales story, Gideon, Tuba Warrior. The surprises begin right from the start.
Pirates who don't do anything have decided to do something, and they're taking over the countertop.
Avast, ye regular hosts! We're pirating this broadcast!
Surrender now!
Well, Larry the Cucumber plays Gideon, Tuba Warrior.
Not only the hero of the day, but perhaps the greatest Hebrew warrior of all time!
And we've got Paul Great playing the part of the angel who comes to visit him.
Sent from the Lord above with a message.
Here was a guy who was the least expected guy to be a hero, and the Lord calls him to be just that.
You have been chosen to lead Israel's army against a ferocious enemy.
I've been chosen to lead an army?
He was a very young person in a very small tribe of Israel and got chosen by God to free his land from the invading Midianites.
There's no way I can defeat an army that large.
It's not your job to defeat them. It's God's. It's your job to trust that he'll do what he says.
Gideon doesn't think he can do it. He doesn't have the power to do it. And that's the whole point, because he needs to trust God that God is going to take care of it. So Gideon goes about collecting an army.
Join God's army! Get a free flashlight!
But God calls him to, you know, shrink the army to a point where he sees absolutely no way possible that they can defeat the Midianites.
We will defeat the Midianites with our horns and flashlights.
But God provides a way, and Gideon learns how to trust God.
Holy mackerel, that was cool!
I didn't really know much about Gideon before this. I knew that he left Bibles in hotel rooms, but that's about it.
There are great lessons and great laughs as the pirates and the studios of Big Idea bring you the story of Gideon, Tuba Warrior, coming to DVD November 2006.
Rising like dust off the western plains comes a hero for the ages. Who is that masked man? It's the Lone Stranger. But those who knew him called him Moses. Mo for short. The fastest dodgeball slinger in the West. A cucumber called by God to lead his people to freedom in one of the greatest stories ever told. The burning bush? It's in there. The staff that turns into a snake? We got that too. The plagues on Egypt? Oh yeah. A pet buffalo named Zippy? Okay, we added that. Mo's Wild West Adventure reveals the awesome power of God. So why is this great man wearing a mask? Find out when VeggieTales heads west with a hilarious all-new story, The Lone Stranger, coming spring 2007 to a DVD player near you.
VeggieTales fans, Bob and Larry star as Sherlock Holmes and Dr. Watson.
There's been a robbery at Buckingham Palace.
A robbery? Then come, Dr. Watson. The game's afoot.
In the new VeggieTales video, Sherlock Holmes and the Golden Ruler, two famous detectives search for bad guys on the streets of London.
Criminals, what are they thinking?
What was stolen? A key. What did the key unlock?
The door to the room where the Golden Ruler is kept.
But because Larry takes all the credit, a valuable friendship could be lost.
Fortunately for the King and Queen, I was on the top of my game.
Yay! I thought we solved these cases together.
And Archie and Mr. Lunt star as Don Quixote and Pancho in The Asparagus of La Mancha.
Terrible news! A new restaurant is opening up in town. It is The Food Factory!
We got more business than we can handle, so I'm here to offer you a job.
Will they stay pals through thick and thin as they face an invincible foe?
You can't do this.
Oh, but I must, and you're going to help me.
Two great stories about what it takes to be a good friend, plus a brand new silly song with Larry, The Gated Community.
Oh, my ball. Community is where we like to be. I like to make perfect pie at 3 inches.
And my ball bounced up,
to visit,
and my ball dropped
in, outside and see,
to the gated commune.
What a lovely bunch we are.
Bring home Sherlock Holmes and the Golden Ruler.
I can only assume it involves mystery, mayhem, and maleficence.
In stores now on DVD and VHS. VeggieTales, Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun.
Over the mountains of much snowier, into the raspberry forest, through the blue gate, into the desolate land of woe. It's VeggieTales, Lord of the Beans.
The journey will be difficult.
I've been given a gift, and I want to know what it's for.
That's one brave flabby.
With the gift of a single bee, Toto Baggy Pants begins an epic quest as a band of strangers unites.
I give you the Fellowship of the Bee! Fearless Ranger, Iroquois, Sharpshooting Elf, Legolam, and lovable dwarf, Grumpy.
Could we have parked any farther away?
Against impossible odds, they must fight Scary Man's minions.
Minions?
Sporks.
Sporks?
In a quest for truth and purpose.
Every gift is given for a reason. We can't choose which ones we get, only what we do with them.
It's VeggieTales, Lord of the Beans, including a hilarious new silly song.
When I go walking all by myself, I'm busy thinking about my elf.
And a special musical appearance by Wynonna.
It's about love. It's why we give our gifts away.
Add VeggieTales, Lord of the Beans to your collection today on DVD or VHS. Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun.
So what would you like to do with your gift?
Product not yet rated.
Unlike any other.
Somebody's got to stand up for the little guy.
He's Minnesota Cuke.
I'm on it.
In VeggieTales, Minnesota Cuke and the Search for Samson's Hairbrush.
Worms. Why'd it have to be worms?
His adventures are perilous. His reputation is legendary.
You are our last hope, Mr. Cuke.
And his archenemy is notorious.
Once again, Mr. Cucumber. Finders, keepers.
Now, Minnesota Cuke is on his greatest mission.
Gentlemen, I need to know about a hairbrush. Samson's hairbrush.
But as he tracks down an ancient relic, he discovers a timeless truth.
The Bible says we should love our enemies.
Love our enemies?
It's a lesson Junior Asparagus also takes to heart as he faces his own bully.
I stand for what's right. I know not to fight, but your courage and bravery.
Pick up your passport to a great adventure. Minnesota Cuke and the Search for Samson's Hairbrush, including the next classic silly song, Pizza Angel.
Pizza Angel, please come to me. Tomato sauce and cheese, so gooey.
Now on DVD and VHS from the studios of Big Idea.
For more than a decade, critics and parents have praised VeggieTales for delivering Sunday morning values and Saturday morning fun.
Let the silliness begin!
This uncommon mix of lessons and laughter is what sets VeggieTales apart.
Check it out, check it out!
It's entertainment parents trust.
Have I ever steered you wrong?
And stories kids love.
You're a talking weed!
I'm a talking weed!
Yeah.
you're a talking carrot. Your point was...
At the center of these hilarious stories are important lessons that make a difference in your child's life.
Somebody's got to stand up for the little guy.
Every VeggieTales show is built around a nugget of truth that your family is sure to take to heart.
Climb aboard!
Lessons like loving your neighbor, forgiveness, self-esteem, obedience, and handling peer pressure all blend VeggieTales' unique brand of humor with the timeless truths of the Bible.
Doesn't it just warm your heart?
Every episode in the VeggieTales library is fortified with fantastic values. Here are just a few examples.
It's showtime!
Every child needs to know that they're loved and unique, and that's just what they'll get with A Snoodle's Tale.
You're special just the way God made you.
And as Minnesota Cuke searches the world for ancient treasure, he must confront a bully and an important truth.
God gives us the power to love everybody, even our enemies.
In Duke and the Great Pie War, the lesson turns to the importance of families.
Looking out for others is true love.
With Larry Boy and the Fit from Outer Space, an action hero with super suction ears delivers a lesson on the importance of telling the truth.
If anyone can stop that fib, Larry Boy can.
And saddle up for a rootin' tootin' good time as Little Joe learns how important it is to trust God during the tough times in The Ballad of Little Joe.
Hey, Desperado, you better come to your senses!
Sharing is the message delivered by a wayward band of Vikings as they sail the high seas in Lyle the Kindly Viking.
When we share, we get our share of friends.
From high in her treehouse, Madam Blueberry learns that being greedy makes you grumpy as she battles the temptation of Stuff Mart.
I want what that little boy with the ball has, a happy heart.
A brave girl discovers the courage to do the right thing in Esther, the girl who became queen.
You never need to be afraid to do what's right.
And a band of friends search for answers on a perilous quest in Lord of the Bees.
Every gift is given for a reason. We can't choose which ones we get, only what we do with them.
Great messages filled with lovable characters.
You can bet your wacky wig!
Infectious music.
We are the pirates who don't do anything.
And VeggieTales' unique brand of humor that has something for everyone.
Worms. Why'd it have to be worms?
There are more than 24 great titles and great lessons in the award-winning VeggieTales library. Add to your collection today on DVD and VHS for Sunday morning values and Saturday morning fun.
That was amazing!